All right, so as you know by now, bum dot can be done from a punch when your arm is extended. For example, like down here. Well, the arm is extended also for a mantis hook, like to the groin. So for example, here, and then you've got bum dot again. Setting that up sometime, we will look at in a different video. But for now, be aware if you find yourself here, bum dot is an option.